Hello, everybody. Welcome to King D03 Smooth Jazz with the calming voice of love. And of course, today's special is Kingdom Hearts. So, of course, relax, enjoy, and watch me and hear me say, take four. You know, like Sora used to always say in his stupid battles. Now you'll see me play this game on a DS emulator. Do not judge, please don't, because I'm trying to get views, and I'm trying to do the best I can to make the fans out there happy. And this might hurt your ears, so please turn down the volume of your device, because, oh yeah, this might hurt your ears. It might bleed, so please turn it down. You're going to see me flipping the phone back and forth, so please get used to this, because I'm not changing. I'm my own man, and I'm sorry. Who needs the bottom screen anyway?
Goodbye.
It's a map.
No,
from
not
the PSP
goodbye.
Version, it didn't have
when
a map,
I wake
so
up, I'll
I can
find
deal
you.
With.
And then there will be no lies. We're gonna be friends for real. Promise me, Naminé.
And that is Kingdom Hearts Recoded. And I know it's an old game, and guess what? People like old games.
So now we've taken two journeys. One to stop the darkness from spreading, and the other to put all the lost hearts back where they belong. To tell the truth, neither one was easy. But I sure was glad to be the cricket to write down what happened. Two journeys, both sitting quiet, right here in these two books.
But
now, looks like the only thing left in one of them is a single line. Of course, maybe that's because they're the only words this book was meant to hold. And it's time to close it for good. But who exactly is this Naminé?
a mysterious message.
Uh-huh. I certainly didn't write it. And you know, I never once let the journal out of my sight. I don't know when anybody would have had a chance to.
Their hurting will be mended. Gosh, Jiminy. Sounds like somebody needs help and doesn't know what to do. Let's get to the bottom of this.
Of course, but how? All of the other pages are completely blank.
Sure, the words you wrote are gone, but that doesn't mean the journal is empty.
True.
Your Majesty! Everything's ready!
Your Majesty, what Chipper said!
Something else we can try?
Gorsh! Maybe if we could get in there somehow and fix the data, we could figure out what's wrong.
Hey! That's it! We could look for somebody already in the journal and ask them to explore the worlds and repair the data. That's a great idea, Goofy!
Somebody to explore the data from the inside.
And I think we know just the guy to do it. Am I right, fellas?
Choose or select something from the bottom. But basically, it's not necessary because. Why? Actually, that's a lie. It is necessary. Don't listen to me. I'm just an idiot trying to be cool. Any door. I'm rocking it. turn up my brightness. You know, like characters like flipping hot hands around and stuff. Sounds like that? Get the hop next thing and have a look. I guess Chip and Dale figured out the problem. Of course they did. They're geniuses. They're masterminds. This is my first time playing this game, if you are wondering. And, I played the first level, but I haven't reached the middle, end, or not even the freaking quarter of it, so... yeah. I just finished the first level, so I know how to do that, but... Questions will be on there. And then... the supercomputer. Ooh, I see it. They can talk like they did at the beginning, but I guess they can't. Oh no, it's the black coat guy with the long head. And he has no face. It can't be that dark in there, right? I mean, seriously. Now that's true black. Look at my face full of determination. Oh, a path just leads to nowhere, or an abyss, and my big boots. Dang, what size does he wear, anyway? Size 11? No, it has to be size 30. Does anybody wear a size 30? I mean, just look at these huge feet. Wait, I can't. Okay, I can do that. I can move this out the way. Right, I want to put that in the middle. Seems like Dreamed Up Distance. It's just called Dream Eaters. They eat dreams. What? Doesn't make sense. How can they eat dreams? They just have no dreams? They just... huh? Too fast, you can just rewind it and do whatever. But seriously, you comment below if I'm going too fast and I'm just talking and not fighting, so. Alright. You got it! Yeah, I got it. Of course. I know what to do. Oh boy. Boy, oh boy. I'm not joking with you, bro. I'm not joking with you. I'm like the Kung Fu. I make up the worst jokes. I just use the wrong freaking power for no reason. I just like, for no reason. Did I get an achievement? Of course. It's an emulator, but still. Get back here! Boom! That was too easy. You know what? I didn't even die on that one. Cause I'm a rookie. No, actually, I'm a level 10. I'm a level 15. I'm Superman. That's who I am. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Now it's time to use this. Now, don't judge if I'm switching the screen, but now it's time. It's time, people. Time to work my magic. Alright, move this out of the way somehow. Yeah, put that right there. Alright, now it's time to freaking use this. Yeah. I love this. Freaking soundtracks of games is cool. Okay. I just put random things here because I don't know what to do fully. I'm a doer, not a follower. So I just do. I don't think I read that. I think I missed important information. I am dodging. I am nothing. I'm going back. Am I gonna do this? Oh yeah. Oh my god. Okay. Cricket. Nothing's here. Okay, I just got my other stuff. Alright. Now I'm switching back to the landscape. Save down here. I don't know why I'm saving manually when I could just do it the new way and just click the arrow, just press that save, and boom, it'll save. No. I like Nintendo games, but I'm not gonna cheat the way that it works. No, I'm gonna do it the old fashioned way, because I'm an old fashioner. I make lame puns. Please. Subscribe. Put out my magical Keyblade, son. The Keyblade will lead you to a world that you've never seen before. Alright, here I go. Kamehameha. The world has become lazy. It seems like Sora cannot use his big hands just to open the door. He has become lazy. Using swords to open doors. Are you serious? We could just use our hands. Yeah. Oh, there we go. I can brighten it up now. Are you okay? Of course I'm okay. Sandy beaches. I love this level. It's just so calming and relaxing. Of course. I'm awesome. I'm sore. I'm pretty good. Oh, pretty good. Still. I'm theorizing that basically this game is really about nobody. That's a dumb reason. Actually, I'm not even gonna say anything anymore. I'm gonna be quiet and just not state the fact that I think Kingdom Hearts is about Xehanort, not Sora, not freaking other characters that I've an unknown that I'm trying to think. Riku, I don't know if it's about him either. I think it's really about Roxas, Sora, and mainly about Xehanort. Because Xehanort, without Xehanort, Kingdom Hearts wouldn't be Kingdom Hearts. I mean, you gotta be kidding me. I mean, like, when you think about it, without Xehanort, there's no Kingdom Hearts. So, if it wasn't for Xehanort, oh yeah, you wouldn't have the Kingdom Hearts. Yeah. It's really about Xehanort's story, and I don't know what that bald guy got to do with making clones of himself or going back in time to change the future and everything, but apparently, sleeping holes and worlds and connected things. What's going on? It seems like black coats are just the new colors, and I don't understand why. Are they trying to represent black people? We have no idea. No, I'm not racist if you're watching this. So it just popped out of nowhere, like that, just out of nowhere, just a poof. Soon you would have some OxyClean, and they were like 90% half off, poof, and just poofed everywhere. So I was like, what the heck? Of course, I've got my amazing keyblade, and this is what I'm gonna do. Look at me. Look at me. Oh yeah, I'm gonna tear up this thing. Kadoosh! Kapoosh! I got one story for you. You can't win. Which one will win? Here I go. Kadoosh! That was just a waste of time. I'm just gonna get rid of these rocks as we freaking get rid of them. Boom. Look at my freaking keyblade. Oh my god, it's like I'm carrying a guitar or a sword or something. Hey, Sora, what's going on? Things are getting pretty hairy down here.
Well, it's been interesting.
I'm sorry. Actually, I bet I didn't say that. I just made up some words. Why are you like a jester, kinda? I mean, what are these big pants they're wearing? I mean, it just looks like they have big giant pockets.
I mean, look at their pants. They're like, you see what it looks close to? There's pockets, and I guarantee the rest of the pants are just pocket holders. Like, what can you put inside them? I bet that's how thieves got away with things.
Just one of those big giant pocket holding things with the human bodies, whatever they're called. Jeez, what's going on? I know what to do. I know what to do. I already passed this level. But the people that are beating the map, I'm not gonna beat the map. I'm just putting them on. Nope, not at all. Yep. Okay. Oops. Kadoosh. I got them hopping powers. Kadoosh. Okay, deal. So I'm just gonna go on my phone, okay? Everything's gonna freaking reappear. I don't know why. It's nothing. Why did I just look around? There's like no point. I have too much money to get this. Everything's gonna freaking reset. Urgh, I hate this freaking. There's like doing that noise. Has no effect when you stop. Dude, I'm a dummy because I've been installing that on the other level. God dang, I shouldn't even use that. Develops the same HD as. Okay. Has no effect when installed. So, guys, should I really install this thing? I don't think not. I think not. That might be important in one day. Never know. Yeah, I'm gonna freaking say yeah, because I can't just say lie to her and just say, I didn't get everything. Defense one. How do I defense? I mean, they didn't. I can push my things up, but. Freaking save. I gotta remember not to save in file one. Because if I do that, I'll delete my other data. Pretty smooth. Boobity boop.
Oh, I can't pause. I keep on forgetting that. Oh, man. Enjoyed, and I hope I see you, or, you know, I might show my, you know, just, you know, never mind, I hope I see you in the next video. Please leave some, I don't know, something, comment, please, just to let me know that you exist and you are watching right now, or 10 years from now, or 1 minute, or whatever, or just please, punch that like button.